Brady is a leading provider of software solutions for the commodity and energy trading companies. Gavin Lavelle is the company's chief executive. Gavin, thanks for joining us today.
It's absolutely my pleasure. Thank you for taking the time.
Gavin, tell us a bit more about the company. What's your offer and what do you sell and who do you sell it to?
So Brady, we're a leading software supplier to companies that trade metals, agricultural, energy or recycling products. So basically people are buying, selling commodities in the marketplace. So we deal with trading companies, producers, people who mine things or grow things. We deal with fabricators, people who make things out of metal or food. And banks and brokers are intermediaries. So anybody who's dealing in the commodity trading business.
How large is your customer base right now?
Brady, today we have 300 clients globally. About 67% of our revenues are coming from Europe. And I'm very pleased that we've now got 33% of our revenues are coming from outside of Europe. Increasingly, our position in the States and Asia is growing rapidly.
The company has just released interim results. Can you take us through the highlights?
Well, the highlight is we have 5% revenue growth. But if we put that on a normalized currency, constant exchange rate compared to last year, that demonstrates 12% growth in our business. But very importantly, our earnings per share has grown by 174%. And that is now up to a 20% margin on the business. So we're demonstrating both top line growth and growth in earnings per share.
In terms of your revenue model, is your service primarily based on the license model or on the software as a service model?
So the default position for Brady going forward is that we sell cloud solutions. That's software that we put it in our cloud environment and clients access it over the web. That's increasing our recurring revenues. So today I'm pleased to announce that we have over 50% of our revenues that come on a recurring basis. We see additional revenues coming in from services to our existing clients. So we can probably see 75% of our revenues coming before the year begins. And then the rest of the year we're looking to add new clients and bring in new service and components. So the cloud delivery and the recurring revenue is a very important component for Brady.
Well, what are the exact benefits of the software as a service model for the client?
So for the clients, if we engage with a client who wants to buy software from us, if they use the old model where they do it in-house, they need to buy hardware, buy software, get their internal IT department focus. From Brady's perspective, when a client signs a contract with us, we have it immediately available so they can log on to our data structure, our infrastructure, and access the software immediately, which means they can start to configure it, which means they're going to get to implement the software much faster if they're using our facilities. And then going forward, we obviously have many, many clients using our cloud infrastructure. The clients can then benefit from scale. You know, we have a lower cost of the infrastructure. We can scale up or scale down the environment as required. And whenever there are any technical issues, we'll be able to address them very quickly. So it gives it faster to market, you can scale faster, and we have Brady expertise to make sure our software products are working efficiently for you.
You've mentioned earlier your good performance for the first 6 months of the year. Will you be able to achieve a similar performance for the rest of the year?
Yes, I'm really pleased. We had very strong momentum in sales in 2013. We've continued to that in the first half of this year. So we've signed 10 deals in the first half of this year. That compares to 6 last year, so we're already doing better than we were in 2013. And furthermore, we have a lot of contracts we're already in advanced negotiations with, and software typically is a second half weighted business. A lot of people wait to the second half of the year to make their purchasing decisions, allocating their budget. And so typically we are second half weighted, and I'm very confident we're going to secure a lot more contracts. I'm very pleased to announce them as and when they happen.
Gavin, I think it's worth pointing out that the company's performance is not affected by commodity prices, is it?
We sell to commodity traders. So what traders require is volatility in the marketplace. If commodity prices are moving, then traders have the opportunity to trade in the markets and take opportunity of any arbitrage. So volatile markets are good. The commodity markets have been very volatile. If prices are low, that's good for consumers, so people who make things or want to take on products. And similarly, if prices are high, that's good for producers. So as long as the markets remain volatile, our clients are able to generate. And I think if you look at some of the public companies in the commodities market, where they have volatile market conditions, is good for the trading environment.
And in terms of the company's cash position, it stands at around £6 million currently, net.
Yes.
What will you do with it? What's your dividend policy?
Brady, we are, as I say, very high recurring revenues. We're profitable, 20% margin, so we generate cash. We pay a dividend. We've been increasing our dividend each year for the last 7 years. And so we have no debt on the balance sheet, so we're growing, generate cash, pay dividends, no debt. I think we're very well funded for the foreseeable future.
Gavin, thank you very much.
Thank you for taking the time. My pleasure.
Gavin Lavelle, Chief Executive Officer at Brady.